How is vertical farming changing the face of agriculture? Growing food in the city has become a popular trend thanks to vertical farming.
Get vertical!
As the population continues to grow, the demand for food increases.
God, man, I need some food!
But traditional farming methods often struggle to keep up.
We can't keep up with you!
This is where vertical farming comes in. Vertical farming is a method of growing plants in stacked layers using LED lighting and controlled environments.
I needed a controlled environment for my experiments.
This allows for year-round production using less water and pesticides, reducing the carbon footprint, and producing fruits and vegetables that are high in vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants.
With the self-protecting zip of antioxidants.
All of which are essential for maintaining good health. Not only does vertical farming increase food production, but it also allows for the growth of crops in urban areas and improving overall health by providing fresh produce to communities that may not have access to it. But vertical farming isn't just limited to produce. It can also be used to grow a variety of plants, including herbs, flowers, and even protein sources like insects and microgreens.
We've got microgreens growing, right?
By providing year-round access to fresh, locally grown produce that is high in nutrients and free from harmful chemicals, vertical farming can help communities lead healthier, more sustainable lives.
I feel healthier already.
Yeah.
The future of farming is vertical, and it's exciting to see the potential it holds for feeding a growing population and reducing our impact on the environment. Click subscribe for more great health and wellness tips.